So to me, that's the easy way to manage this process. Now, you're required to register a foreign series LLC doing business in Texas, and then again, you want to use this separate language when you're borrowing, and here's the DBA answer. Here's the contractual language that I'm going to give you and that you all put in all your contracts, and I apologize, you probably can't read it, but the most important part to read is the yellow.